Worldwide outrage over that mass abduction. The terrorist group that kidnapped nearly 300 girls now threatening to sell them. ABC's Martha Raddatz has the latest and joins us this morning from Washington. Good morning, Martha.
Good morning, Robin. This morning, the wave of outrage is growing with social media spreading the word. But every day that passes, it will become more difficult to find the girls.
These are believed to be the names released by a Christian group of the some 300 girls abducted from their boarding school at bedtime. And this is the man behind it, the leader of the terrorist group Boko Haram, sneering, taunting. "I took your girls. They are our slaves," he said. "I will sell them in the market." These girls are among some 50 who managed to escape in the chaos. One girl describing how she jumped from the truck and ran. Reporter Alexis Akiwo spoke to another girl who escaped. She described the night of the kidnapping.
"They told the girls, 'We're taking you to safety.' Then when the men start shooting their guns in the air and they start yelling, 'God is great,' in Arabic, the girls start realizing, wow, we're not with the military anymore. We're with Boko Haram."
Boko Haram means Western education is a sin. The terrorist group is known as Nigeria's Taliban. Loosely affiliated with Al-Qaeda, they are responsible for many massacres. Earlier this year, slaughtering 50 teenage schoolboys, like the girls, just wanting an education. Officials say it is likely that some of the girls have already been shipped across the border into neighboring countries of Niger and Chad and sold into marriage.
We are going to do everything we can to assist Nigeria in their efforts to find and free those young women, those girls.
And the hashtag #BringBackOurGirls has now been used over a million times, with celebrities continuing to spread the word, and Malala, the young Pakistani girl shot by the Taliban, adding her voice as well.
As of this hour, the Nigerians, despite a vow to find the girls, have not asked the U.S. for help. At the very least, we could provide intelligence and satellite imagery. Robin?
Do whatever we can, everyone. And this has been for weeks now. People have been talking about this. And finally,
it's so scary that the girls might have been dispersed, but we got to stay on this.